First game against Hamburg. See that. We're talking about a team that's been to two ELF championships, team that has a rich history with, you know, success. What I personally want to know from you is, after that first week, after playing the Hamburg Sea Devils at home, what will we be saying about the Prague Lions after that first game?
I hope we're gonna be happy to see a great team balling out. I'm confident in our team. I'm confident in our coaches that we can put something up together. So we're the underdog. Nobody's gonna expect us to do anything, which is my favorite position to be in. So all we can do is go up. I hope we're gonna be popping beers with some smiles on.